We arrived in Verona. Yeah. Now we're going to the
walking tour
for an hour.
The ground is marble. It's so cool.
These are the Roman ruins, and this is all under the city.
That boat ride was really good. Now we got gelato. Tilly got lemon and I got caramel and watermelon. And then we're gonna go swimming after this.
We went swimming, but like only for like 5 to 10 minutes because we forgot what time. Like we had to be back here with the whole group from being done swimming. And our feet hurt so bad. It's like not even okay because we were walking on this like concrete path with like these little pebbles to like non-grip. Ball, like non-slip stuff, and it hurt so bad. We got lunch, we got pizzas at this like little side restaurant.
We're getting gelato a second time. It's gonna so taste good. Great again.
We are sharing. We got the mint and the Nutella because there's no way we're eating our own with all this. Since we just ate beforehand and pizza.
Yeah.
We are finally leaving this amazing place to head over to Switzerland. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? Stop. We're getting snacks, drinks, and all the fun stuff. We're here for 45 minutes to like get out of traffic, kind of just relax and chill, and then 2 more hours to go till our hotel, which is at a school. But that's okay. It's weird, but whatever. We are holding our breaths through tunnels, and we're in Switzerland, so there's like a billion tunnels. But we're gonna try. Ready, Shayla? That was easy. That was a short tunnel. There was one that was really long and it was really hard, but we're gonna keep the film. I believe there's one that's like a few miles long. So we gotta get ready and prepare for that. This is what we do on the bus. Cause 2.5 hours is quite a while doing nothing here. There is going to be a huge tunnel. Nevada and I are going to like hand each other off. So. Like if I can't like breathe anymore, I'll like tap Nevada and then she'll do it and then we'll tap each other back in.
6 minutes until we go through this tunnel. We have one more to the left and then we get the big one.
Go. I forgot to breathe.
A few minutes later.
Right there. Does it almost feel like you've been here before?